Good evening, students. Today we will study a very important topic of mathematics of geometry section, that is quadrilaterals. So what is a quadrilateral? Quadrilateral is a four-sided polygon where sum of all four angles equals to 360 degree. Okay. Now here there are six different types of polygons. First one is square. Second one is rectangle, third one is rhombus, fourth one is a parallelogram. Now all these four quadrilaterals comes under the category of parallelogram. Then fifth one is trapezium and sixth one is kite. Now let us see the properties of each quadrilateral one by one. Okay, the first one is square. Now here ABCD is a square where all four angles, angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D are of 90 degree each. Angle A, angle B, angle C, angle D equals to 90 degree. Second important property, AB, BC, CD and DA. All four sides are of equal measurement. Okay. This four sides are of equal measurement means if this is 5, this is 5, this will be 5 and this will be 5. All four sides are of equal measurement. Then there are two diagonals. These are known as diagonals. We join opposite vertex. Okay, they are of equal measurement means AC is equals to BD. AC is equals to BD. Then area. How we calculate area? Area we calculate side multiplied by side. Side multiplied by side. And perimeter is nothing but, what is the perimeter? Sum of all four sides means 5, 5, 5 and 5. Like addition is 20. So perimeter we write in a shortcut as 4 multiplied by side. Why it is so? Because all four sides are of equal measurement. So we can write 4 multiplied by side. Now let's see second one is rectangle. Okay, all properties are almost the same of rectangle and square, but there is a little bit difference. Let us cross check. That is P, Q, R and S. Here opposite sides are of equal measurement. Opposite sides are of equal measurement and all four angles form 90 degree. This property is same in square and rectangle. Like P, angle Q, angle R, angle S equals to 90 degree. Next, diagonals are of equal measurement means PR is equals to QS. PR is equals to QS, diagonals are of equal measurement. PR is equals to QS. Area is nothing but length multiplied by breadth means SR multiplied by QR. Okay, and what is a perimeter? Perimeter is nothing but 2 into length plus breadth means 2 into sum of adjacent sides. Now next one is rhombus. What is a rhombus? Rhombus is a polygon where all four sides are of equal measurement. Like suppose L, M, N, O. Here side L, LM, MM, NO and LO are of equal measurement. Next, opposite angles are equal. Okay, opposite angles are equal means this angle is equal to this one, this angle is equal to this one. Area, area is nothing but half into diagonal 1 into diagonal 2 means this is first diagonal, this is second diagonal means half into diagonal 1 means LM and diagonal 2 means M. Okay, and what is a perimeter? Perimeter is nothing but 4 multiplied by side because all four sides are of equal measurement. That's why. Next one is a parallelogram. All these three are parallelograms. All these three are of parallelogram. Which one? Square, rectangle and rhombus. Now what is the properties of parallelogram? First property of parallelogram is opposite sides are equal and parallel. Like suppose PQRS,
is a parallelogram. So PQ is parallel to SR and this side is parallel to this side. Opposite sides are parallel. Next, opposite sides are equal. This one is equal to this and this one is equal to this side. That is, PQ is parallel to SR and PQ is equal to SR. PS is parallel to QR and PS is equal to QR. Opposite angles are equal, like angle P is equal to angle R. Angle P is equal to angle R. Next, angle Q is equal to angle S. Area of parallelogram is, area is nothing but base multiplied by height. Base multiplied by height. And its perimeter is nothing but 2 into sum of adjacent sides. This is the perimeter. Next is trapezium. Okay, for trapezium, we can say that it is a quadrilateral where one pair of sides is parallel, like P, Q, R, and S. So this side is parallel to this side. So one pair of sides is parallel. Next, here area is nothing but half into sum of parallel sides into height. Okay, and for perimeter we can say sum of all sides, addition of all sides. Perimeter is nothing but sum of all sides. Okay, and the last one is kite. Okay, what is a kite? Kite is a quadrilateral where adjacent sides are of equal measurement. Like this side is equal to this and this side is equal to this side. Okay, now let's name it as A, B, C and D. A, B, C is a kite. Now here, longer diagonal is perpendicular to shorter diagonal. Here they have formed a 90 degree. Okay, and these both are symmetrical. Longer diagonal divided kite into two symmetrical triangles. Area for kite is nothing but half into product of diagonals. Okay. So this was everything about the quadrilaterals. Hope that you have understood.